I knew Leoric was mad, but this is just disgusting.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
An enemy over there. We are in for a fight.
So these are the halls of agony. Charming, yes, truly.
Careful.
anymore.
I'm carrying too much.
I am returning to town.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Thank you.
Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
Certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
The 13th day of Lunasad, 1263. The Javis? Burned runes into my flesh. They say all the torture and dark magic will turn us into demonic slaves for King Leoric. What foolish things.
17th day of Lunasad. Oh, pain is terrible. I can't think. I'm so hungry. 20th day of Lunasad. Master.
Hunger! Master, feed me!